Hi there, e-biker world. Joyriding on the Denzel Samurai e-bike, ripping through the streets of Chicago. Take a minute to see how chopped up roads are here. You'd think with all the taxes paid as a property owner, that the city can do a better job maintaining them. Taking a not-so-wild guess, bet you the money mostly goes to corruption. It's brutal here at all levels, from city workers, cops, judges, local politicians, and all the way to the Capitol in Springfield. This channel really needs to move to another state. Suggestions definitely welcomed in the comments below. Where are there better standards of living at a lower cost with minimal crime and government interference? Anyhow, back to this e-bike. It is a fantastic gizmo to screw around town, commute riding past traffic jams, is under the radar with the authorities with no VIN, no registration, no license. It's basically classified as an e-bike. Kind of lightweight for its size at 125 pounds, came with a charger and it can take up to 8 hours to charge from low power. It's safer to leave outside, but still chained up, key fob is the only way to turn it on or off and activate the alarm. Supposedly has a 50-mile range and there is a link in the description to show off its speed in mph against a GPS app. Only gripes are, the battery died and cost $800+ to replace, the speedometer arrived in kilometers, chain popped easily, it's hard to find shops that'll work on it. So far used a combo of bicycle and motorcycle shops for maintenance. Beyond that, this samurai has been fantabulous as a commuter and to run errands around Chicago. Now you all enjoy this ride along. Please like and subscribe to help this channel beat those foul algorithms, as there are multiple playlists of 5 total e-bikes and various hobbies to peruse through. Thank you in advance. Stay well, stay safe, wear a helmet, ciao friends.